Okay, so this is the new bossa nova that we've just learnt. It's To One Love by Blue, and at the end, I'll go through the zigzag step with you. Resist the ending there.
Okay,
so I'm going to go through the zigzag step in the bossa nova with you. It's usually paired up with the box, so we'll do that one as well. It's probably the hardest one to learn because it's quite quick. So whatever music you use is quite a fast step. But once you get the pattern in your head, you should just be able to do it. I like to think of the words in my head and then try and transfer that to my feet, if that makes sense. So what you need to remember is side tap, side close, side tap, side tap. You do it forwards, you do it back. Here's how it goes. So hopefully you can see my feet. So you start off almost on a diagonal to do your first step. So you go side tap, and then you turn as you do the next step, which is a side close side. Side, close, side, tap. And then you turn as you do a side tap. Okay, so we've done side tap, side close, side tap, side tap. Now we go back. Side tap, turn. Side close, side tap, turn. side tap. So we do it again, slightly faster, okay? So we'll go side tap, side close, side tap, and then back. Side tap, side close, side tap. If you had paint on your feet, they would be making a zigzag shape, zigzag, and your feet would follow the same pattern back. So you're just doing exactly the same thing in reverse. We try it again, okay? Right, so we start slightly on an angle. We do side, tap, side, close, side, tap. That's our first zigzag, and now we go back. Side, tap, side, close, side, tap, one more time. Side, tap, side, tap, side, close, side, tap. The tricky thing comes because it gets sped up, okay? So I would recommend just trying it a few times like that without any music. When it gets sped up, your feet just kind of run away with you unless you know it really well. But in the end, it will click in, hopefully. And it kind of goes like this. Side, tap, side, close, side, tap, side, tap, side, tap, side, close, side, tap, okay? But hopefully you'll be able to go over those instructions if you need to and practice. Here's the box, okay? It's a turning box, and all it is a basic step. It's a step with a straight leg and then soft knees, two, three. So one, two, three, one, two, three. That's your basic bossa nova step, okay? What we're doing is, all we're doing is turning a quarter turn every time we do two, three with the feet. So every time after we've done that step, two, three, we do a quarter turn. I'll show you. So the first step, we step, step, and then as we do two, three, we turn a quarter turn to that wall. Two, three, okay. Keep the legs and the weight moving equally. You will find now that your weight's on your right leg and your left leg wants to move towards the front. So we're gonna step that way. Step. Now as we do two, three, we turn again. Two, three. If you're doing it with me, you should be facing the back of the room, so away from me now, okay? Now you step with your right foot, close the feet for two, three, and turn to your right, two, three. Now you step with the left foot, close the feet for two, three, and turn to your right, two, three, and you're back where you started. So, important thing to remember, each time you take a step and close, you then go back on the other leg. No matter what way you're facing, you alternate the legs. You always turn to the right. When I do it with you, I don't ever do it to the left. We can do, but I don't usually do it to the left because that would just confuse you even more. So we always turn to the right shoulder. So as if you were following the right shoulder around, okay? So we try again. We step, turn on two, three. Step with the left, turn to the back on two, three, because we're following that right shoulder. Step to the right, turn to the right, following the right shoulder, two, three. Step to the left, turn to the right, two, three, and you're back. Okay, I did a kind of step, stomp, stomp then, but with the rhythm of the dance, it'll kind of look like this. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. We'll do it one more time. So straight leg when you step, soft knees when you turn. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. The bossa nova, zigzag, and box. Hopefully that helps.